Yeah. I have to log a friendly ship. And I can coordinate it farther away from range 2 due to the bio hexacrypt codes. But only within the limitations of squad leader. So no boost, for example, because Midnight has no boost. But I can coordinate things and then link from there. So I could coordinate a focus to Kylo, and then he can link into a rotate or in a jam, for example. What are you missing? Sorry. Okay. Yeah. Ah. Right. Then let's roll. Yeah. Okay. Okay. There you go. Okay. Oh. Yeah. No problem. No. Yeah. Great. And there. Okay. Yeah, only fives and sixes. I like that you play a Kyo with a concussion missile. I also do that. Many people play him with a Juke or with the Proton Rocket, but I think I like the concussion more. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, she's only an objective runner. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you're 5, 4, and 5 also. Malagras will go. Yeah. Yep. Then Kylo. Yeah. And Lehus. We'll go there, okay. Han. Let me see. Yeah, it's pointing forward. Okay. Ignite will go here. And Kylo. Okay. And Fonrek. I'll go here. Let me see if you... Okay, yeah. So that's... let's see. Yeah, I'm good. Okay. Yeah, have a nice game. Thank you. Yeah, I'm the first player. No. I have nothing in the system phase, so you're starting with the beam. Okay. Yeah, and which, yeah. Yeah, okay. So, my Malarus will make it too straight and takes an evade. Kylo goes off forward and takes a focus. Le Hus. It's only going one straight, takes the focus. And Lucas. Then, Unwreck will go there and take a yeah, he will take a focus, and Midnight goes two straight and takes a target lock on Kylo. Okay. Fun rec?
No. Okay, so no shots this round.
Good. So end phase, I guess.
No.
End phase, yeah. No. No, wait, one dial, sorry. Yeah, I can understand this, but that's a crucial term, but now I'm ready. Okay, vote, let's go. System phase, yeah. Done. So activation phase. Yeah. Wait. I got trade markers. Okay. Yeah. In range. No, take your time, it's okay. Yeah, you took a target lock, and you're debating if you're gonna boost and take a stress or leave it. Okay. That's so strong about this rebel list. It's all also a good scenario list, yeah. Especially in this, you have two hard hitters with Han and Luke, and three objective monkeys, which can also hit quite hard. Okay, Luke. Yeah, I agree, but it's close. Okay. Yeah, it's in. Because it can. Okay, my fives. Okay, then I will start with Malorus. We'll do a five straight. And now I'm debating if I make a barrel to the right to dodge Keel and Lu. Will this fit? Let me see. I think yes. So it's a barrel to the right. So, let's do a shot. Yeah, okay, but not Luke. Okay, then my Kylo. Where is he? Kylo. There. He is doing this, and now I have to look. When Han is only making a one forward, I won't block him with a barrel. Oh, no. Oh. He will take an evade. Then, oh no, 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 sorry, not an evade, sorry. No, no, sorry, boost and then a jam. With hits bullets, I jam. Oh no, 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 sorry. It's only only boost. Oh, only boost. Okay, so then Lehus. he will get a strain. And I have to roll for him. He will be ionized. But he can take focus. Okay, Johan. Then my wreck. We'll go with there. And he will take a strain for barrel roll. Here and will make a target lock. Nope. Yeah. On and take it on Luke. And then midnight. Midnight will go there. And we'll coordinate and what is biohexa crypt codes. He will spend the target lock. So Wylo can take a focus and link it into a jam, and he will jam Han Solo. He will lose one focus. Okay. That's it. Start of the engagement phase. I would like to take a Do you have anything? Any trigger? So I will use the first of the two charges from Malorus. And he gets a stretch for it. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, he will lose a shield. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
He
loses 3 shields, which is unfortunate. Okay. My sixes. I will start with Mag Pulse on Luke. Yeah. where's Von Rex? There.
One.
Flip. I flip the charge. 3 dice. Let me see. If I can use his lone wolf ability, if he... or I know, I do. Okay, so he will use his target lock, or 3 hits. Yeah. Yeah. You will lose a crate. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So, then Midnight. He will shoot at Han. Oh, 1 crit. Okay. Yeah, sixes are done. Luke. Yeah, yes, I am nice. Yeah, you will lose the deplete. I will get a 3rd die because you have no green tokens on you. And yeah, he waits. So, Mile Hughes will shoot at Luke at range 3 using his Special Forces title for 3 dice. And he will use his focus for hit it crit. Yeah. Then Kylo. He will use his bullseye weapon and attack at range 1. Luke. And he'll use 1 force to change 1 eyeball into a hit and use his focus with advanced optics to change a blank into a hit for 3 hits and a crit. Yeah. Yeah. Hit and crit. Stop. I will use Wylo's pilot ability on the first card. I will spend a force, so you have to face this up, yeah. And then okay. And then Malorus will shoot on Luke. Or 1. Only. Yeah, it's okay. Okay. No. Yeah, she has Ilo. Yeah, not a bad shot. But he waits. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. And she waits.
Whoa.
Yeah. Yeah, but you still got 2 points at the end. Okay. I will gain 1 point on Kylo. And you and the force on Q. Yeah. Okay. So planning phase. Yeah, they are. Oh, and so what is Funred doing? And pawn rec will do this. Yeah, I'm not. Okay, I know what to do. This.
Okay. Now I'm ready. Hold. System phase. I have no system phase trigger. Sorry, I made a mistake. I should have a stress token on midnight. I coordinated. I forget it. Sorry, be stressed. So I will place this stress token. Yeah. Yeah, okay. My fives. Okay, I will start with Malorus. You will get rid of his stress and take a target lock on Sabine. Then Kyle,
person there,
makes the two forward. He will I'm debating taking a focus and jamming the focus of Sabine, or if I take a focus and rotate for range one shot on Luke. But I can do both if it is necessary, because I have Sabine in the bullseye arc. So it will be a focus and a rotate for Kylo. Sadly, no jam, but it's okay. So rotate primary. Okay. And then Luhus, I have to flip my dial to show in which direction I will move. And you were right with Q's. I think Luhus will die this round, so he will take focus for last stand shot. Then Han.
Yeah, no, it's good. It's a good position here. So my midnight goes there, loses stress, and will is a crate in range. Okay, let's. What are my options? I could take a target lock on Keel. I could take a target lock on Luke. I could. I don't know. So sorry. I will take a block. You're right. Yeah, on Q. Okay, then there's Funrek. He goes there. And he loses his strain. And he will take a strain to make a barrel roll with his ability, ship ability. There. And he will take focus target lock, I don't know. A target lock, come on. To kill. Yeah, okay. Let's go. Sorry, stop. Second charge from Malus. He will get the strain and I will flip his second charge. Okay. Yeah. And now I have to roll to paint. Otherwise, no. He dies. Yeah, 4 points. Kylo. Yeah, it's Kylo. Yeah, you always roll if you have only 2 hits. I will take the shield. Okay. I will shoot at Keo for range 1 shot. Or 1 hit only. Oh. Yeah. Then Funrec will shoot. At Kyo using his primary. And he will use its target lock. Or two hits only. Yeah, got this. Then your fives. Yeah. Nee, no, your fives. Luke. Sorry, I have to remove. I have to remove. Yeah. Battlers will start with a range one shot. Memory. Yeah. He will use his target lock. And his ability will change it into kids, yeah. No. Yeah, it's and now I don't know what to do. Range one shot with Kylo. One shot. Luke has one sheet and two health. So even if I take three, so let me see. Are you in range one of the bullet's eye? Yeah, you are. Okay, I will shoot at Sabine. Range one. And I will use the focus to advanced optics, one blank and do a hit. Yeah. Nope. She dies. It is. Ah, you have. But I can change up to two cards. So the first face down flip. Go force. Okay, and then, yeah, I can do it twice, and I will. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. And that's the end of five. Bean will be removed. No, okay. No, take care. Sorry, I get a third die for being at range three. I will roll additional die. And he waits. Ah. Yeah, that was the plan. Yeah. Yeah. And I will lose my strain marker. So, okay. Yeah. No points for me, and so, okay. Yeah. Nee, look. but it looks really good to you. Okay, I've got it. Raymond, it's a fun game. It's cool. Yeah. Yeah, couldn't finish him off. He rolled really good at his defense rolls, but so be it. Yeah, but she rolled good as he waited, Malorus. Okay. Yeah, okay, you're right, but still it was two double mudded range one shots, so. Yeah. Okay, yeah, let's roll. Yeah, again. System phase, I actually have something. You're in the bullseye of Funrec, so I will give you a deplete token. Okay. Okay. My fives. Malorus. We'll go there. We'll get rid of his breath and we'll take this objective. Then Kylo. We'll go there. I guess he will focus and rotate. No, it's not good. Okay. So that was Johan. Midnight will be blocked. He will get a focus and a rest. And Fonrek going there. And he will take a. Oh, wait. Am I still in the arc of. Yeah, range one also. That's not good. And I can't. Oh, that's really not good. Ah, but Luke will not shoot. Okay, that's okay. So. Yeah, I'm. How greedy am I? Because, you have two shields and two hull. So I won't kill him anyway. So I will take a deplete. Take a target lock. And then we'll take a focus. Okay, that's it. Then I will, you will begin to shoot. Maybe I'm at range two. No. I hate it. One blank out and I'm dead. If you make four. Yeah, but I have lost Okay, not to that shot. Yeah. Okay, only one shield. Yeah. Yeah, in this game, Conrick has so many times exploded. Okay, range one, only three dice on Luke because of the deplete. And he will take the focus for hit at crit. Oh, come on. Yeah. It's okay. So, range nil from midnight on Luke. For two hits. Okay. Belarus has no shot, and Kylo will use a cluster and not a a concussion missile. Sorry. For instinctive. Three dice. And no, he won't. Two dice back. No, he won't spend. Yeah. But Luke is the critical one.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, sorry. You're right. I will take the focus to lose one shield. Yeah. We both get a point. No, it's okay. It's okay. I missed it. Yeah, that was the plan. So, did you do a blue maneuver? Yeah. No, it's no. It's okay. Move on. Okay. Can we? Oh, road. Yes, that's just cool. Yeah. No, I have no. Wait. Is Luke in his bird's eye?
Yeah.
Yes. So I will give him a strain. No problem. And he has still a strain? Yeah, there it is. Okay. My fives. Actually, I'm going over the rock. I will take a hit. Yeah, I'm behind. I have to take some risks, but only lose one shield. And I will take a focus. Oh, let me see. Then I take a target lock at loop. Yeah, that will be two shots from the cluster, maybe. But I'm also can also die. No, I only will take a focus. Good. So, Kylo, you blocked him. That was good for you. And he will not take stress and also. Okay, Han. Maybe? I don't know. Yeah, it's the best you can do. Yeah. Yeah, and that's the way you win the game. So, okay. My... Okay. Okay. No problem. So, I will start with Midnight. Midnight goes there. And coordinates a target lock on Malagros. And then Funrec will go there.